I'm Sri Nambiar from Don Bosco Pondicherry. I have based my project on a cleaner railways by a controlled discharge toilet system. I would like to start by asking, how have you noticed about the cleanliness of our Indian railways? We all know that they are very dirty. This is because they are based on the conventional system of the toilet system. Conventional toilet system, which basically is the direct discharge system. The waste is directly discharged onto the tracks, which creates a lot of problem. Like you need manual scavengers to clean the area. And Wikipedia notes that India is the only country which currently employs manual scavengers to clean its track, and even the water problem is a major issue, because you need to water to clean each track, every track, every railway station, every day, and so much water is being wasted. Now my idea is to create a simple system which retains the black water inside the train temporarily. This is a two-unit system which consists of a collection tank and a motor-operated valve. Now my idea is, when the train comes into the station, the motor-operated valve, which is connected to the brake, will close because of the brake application. The brake and the motor-operated valve are connected through air pressure. So when the brake closes, the motor-operated valve closes. So whatever waste is collected in the collection tank stays there because the valve is closed. I would like to show you a demo. So now the train is in station. The waste is being collected, but it's not being discharged. Now only when the signal is given, when the brake is released, when the train leaves the station, does the water discharged. So by this way you can keep the train railway station neat. But that does not stop the problem of the other tracks other than the railway station being dirty. So for that, my collection tank can occupy almost 75 liters of human waste. 150 persons in 24 hours can use this toilet, which is more than enough for one lavatory. So by that way, the valve can be kept closed completely till a particular collection point can be established, where all the waste is discharged and can be processed into manure. Now what how the collection tank works is, when the train moves into the station, the collectors are closed into the hinges. When the train is in a suitable position, the hinges open, allowing the waste tank to be emptied. By this way, you can keep our railways neat. Thank you.